It's got some trash in it. That's just the living room and the one bedroom. We still got the edges, the closets, and another bedroom to go, so it's going to pack it up pretty good. It was pretty clean looking when we started, though, but it definitely has stuff in it. I don't know if the camera shows that, but it's in there pretty good.
So. All right. We're not going to show the other part because I'm going to vacuum the other room and get all this other stuff done, and that way he can start extracting in the living room.
Yeah, he'll get the edges and the closet and all that stuff off camera.
That's one of the reasons we brought a tripod, is so that we can show some of this stuff while both of us are working. I'll put the camera here and pause it, and then we'll turn it back on maybe when he starts extracting. And you can see part of that. Let me get it adjusted so you don't run into it. Yeah, I'm going to be able to show a lot of the extraction from here while I'm vacuuming even. Back up just a little bit. Just watch the carpet in the spot. Okay. I will pause the camera because he's going to have to pre-spray, and I got to get all the edges done real quick. And then we'll turn the camera back on whenever he starts extracting. So stay tuned for that.